Hey y'all, so today I'll be showing you guys how to do my natural ponytail. I'll be using a conair brush and I'll be slicking and combing out my edges with it. Just gonna keep combing. Yeah. Then I'll be taking some water. Yeah. And I'll be putting it on the edges of my hair. Just sleeping it up. And I'll be taking a brush. And this is like a wave brush. But that's the only one they had at the store. So I had to buy it. Works pretty good actually. Then I'll be taking some pro style gel. And I'll be putting that on the edges of my hair. Putting it up there. Taking my brush again and just slicking it up. I'm going to take some scrunchies, two of them, because my hair is kind of thick. Well, pretty thick actually. And I'm just going to grab the back of my hair and the front of my hair, and I'm just going to start slicking it up with my hand. Sorry about that, my brother had knocked on the door when I was doing a YouTube video, but yeah, I'm just going to continue and just looking it up. Taking my brush, my conair brush again, just looking the back, because it is kind of hard to stick up the back, especially when you have curly thick hair, it's really hard. Okay, I'm just going to put the scrunchies in my hair. Just gonna start sticking my edges up. Taking some more gel. Just looking it up with my brush again. Because you want your sides to be very smooth. Then I'm going to take this Shea Miracle and put it in my ponytail. And this stuff works so much, guys. Like, it really enhances your curls. So yeah, that's why I love it. I'm going to take a toothbrush. You need a toothbrush, girl. You need a toothbrush. It works so good. And I'm going to take some more Pro Style. But that Pro Style is actually mixed with Gorilla Snot. And it works good. Put it in some water.
Sorry if the water looks like foggy. It has a little stuff in it already because it's my second time doing it.
Okay, so now I'll be taking my toothbrush and I'll be laying them edges. Girl, you gotta lay your edges. You gotta look nice. So yeah, take some more of that gel. Getting it slick. Second egg. Okay, so I'll be right back. I don't play when it comes to my heart. Let's get it though. I don't really want to wear horse in a cat.
So yeah, this is the final look. I hope you guys like it. It's just like a quick brush pointer. You know, if you can go and stuff. There's some money out there. Right there, like in front of me. Yeah. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up.